What's up, ladies and gents? Stadium Club Baseball number 5. Good luck, good luck. 8th boxer. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. I've been getting bag after bag after bag. Presidential shit. I rep my Maybach, man. Black, yeah. Call me Mr. Glock. Shooters in the front and back. Yeah, I'm all out here for shit. I miss Young Dolph already, man. R.I.P. Mikey Trout, number 2, Mike Trout. Ken Griffey Jr. Orange, Dom Smith for the Mets. New York Mets is a number spot, 21 out of 25, going to Tommy Tan. This city is going crazy. Gold out of 50, going to the 44 spot, Ebo, Jacob DeGrom. Autograph, Garcia for the Reds, going to Chris Carter. All right, the cards. Thanks, brother. You definitely don't want to be here right now. It's really that bad. Young Dolph got killed in front of a bakery, man. Buying cookies for his freaking mother. Buying cookies for his mama. They took off his dome. Pisses me off, man. Hell, I didn't even know Yo Gotti had a freaking restaurant till today. Black youngster's grandma's house. Gold, Darton Varsho for the D-backs Out of 50, probably not my mana die. The appreciation's gonna do it, whether it fills or not, my friend. I'm gonna hit the road. I got a 3 hour drive, 3.5. So if the appreciation break doesn't go, I'm just gonna hit the road. Shohei Ohtani. Casey Mize for the Detroit Tigers going to Axios. Dolph was shot 50 times. No one else hit. Just hit all 50 times. Jesus. They freaking brought a fully auto out on this man. It's huge, T-Shaw. Prism football, playbook, megas, and hangers. Hoops premium hangers, a whole bunch of slabs, some select megas, and blasters, basketball, Chronicles baseball. I mean, a whole bunch of stuff. Mike Trout, 200, Tommy Tan. Tommy Tan, the man. Oh yeah, black NBA, straight fire. Jamaya Jones for the Orioles going to T-Stank. Ohtani Gold, 45 out of 50, Carmack. It's been 8 shootings since he was killed earlier today. 8 shootings in one day. That's a lot. That does not happen here. I mean, maybe one or two in a day. Not 8. 8's a lot. Eight is a lot. Just hearing about it because he's famous. I just don't understand why he's rolling around with no security anywhere. I'm pretty sure Nipsey Hussle got killed the same way, bro. Rolling around with no security. Like, yo, you roll around with no security and you're in that type of business, dog. Rolling with no security. You had it coming, bro. That was easy. Let's be honest. He's walking to a bakery with no security. If you wanted to do that guy ill will, you seen how easy it was. They put 50 rounds in that dude. 50 rounds. It takes a couple seconds for 50 rounds to be shot, even fully auto. Red, come on. Nate Lowe, Rangers, 5 out of 5, Jizzo. J-I-Z-Z-O, J-I-Z-Z-O, Jizzo was his name-o. Slipping. For the Red Sox, Hirozuki. Going out to the redemption, Tommy Tain. We got a lot left, Taylor. I ain't gonna front. We got quite a few left. I'm still missing Chris Carter, and he took 4 spots. So if he doesn't pay, that's another 4. I don't know, but we'll see, I guess. I'll leave it lined for a little bit, I reckon. Sam Hintegs for Cleveland, going to Ray. Yeah, that's why I was trying to get a hold of him. But he's not responding, so I'm assuming he passed out. Bryce Harper for the Phillies, Minions. Because, like, it's impossible for me to look at every video G did with all of his break spots, tally everything up, and figure up exactly how much he sent. Like, that's just not possible. He was in town to pass out turkeys for Thanksgiving for the less fortunate, like he does every year. Tyler Glasnow for the Tampa Bay Rays, going to Axios. Axios. All right, I'll try to find it, Taylor. I'll try to find it, but we'll see. I only seen the one payment, and it wasn't enough. Money bag. Money bag, yo, he's good. I like money bag. Key Glock took all of his Instagram posts down, took all of his posts, all of his followers, like all the people he was following, his Twitter, Instagram, all that shit is gone, bro. He's under the radar. He's about to, he's hitting somebody back. Somebody's getting got. Taylor, I'll take a peek at it. Jacob DeGrom. Just crazy to me, Tracy. Like, dude wasn't even safe going to the freaking bakery to get his mom some cookies, bro. Chocolate chip freaking cookies. We got a Gilberto Celestino for the Twins number spot. 331. Ka'Bryan Hayes for the Pirates, number spot, 21. Yeah, that's on a discount, though, AP. There's still more fulls open after that. That's what I'm saying. So, like, we may get through this discount, but, like, I can't discount every single one of these is what I'm saying. because there's still more after the discount. So I don't know. I'm going to sit on it for a little bit and we'll see, but I don't know. We've gotten one spot taken in the last hour and 45 minutes, so I guess we'll see. Time will tell, my friend. Time will tell. He should be. That's what I'm saying. Like, dude probably didn't even think twice about not having security going to a bakery. He's like, yo, I'm about to just pull up to this bakery, grab the cookies, take them back to my mom, and whatever. And dude gets lit up with 50 rounds coming out of the bakery. Like, damn. Dude wasn't even safe going to the damn bakery. And his freaking mom probably feels terrible. Knowing that he was at the bakery buying her cookies, it probably makes her feel way freaking worse. Poor lady, man. She had nothing to do with it, but she probably feels somewhat responsible, which is even worse. Not yet, Michael. Not yet, buddy. It still has to go, brother. Who got shot? Young Dolph. I don't know if he's popular in Australia, Amanda, but he's a rapper out of Memphis. Pretty freaking talented until, yeah. 25, Lewis Robert. He was a bit of an older rapper. He was like 36. So, I mean, he was a bit older, but like, dang. Rest in peace, Dolph. Guess what I did last weekend, bitch? I made your boyfriend's salary. Booty thick like Play-Doh. That's terrible. You know, it happens all the time, bro, to rappers. They either OD or get shot. A lot of them. Cause of death, you know? It sucks, but it is what it is. Juice WRLD, XXX, Nipsey Hussle, King Von, Pop Smoke. Like, that's just to name the last couple in the last 3 years. All those rappers in the last 3 years are dead. Yeah, Chronicles will go for sure. Pavin Smith for the Diamondbacks going to D-Jacula. Wasn't come out, he had just walked in. They lit him up in the bakery, like in the bakery. And no one else got shot, just him. I will be amazed. That guy who shot him had really good freaking aim. Jonathan India for the Reds, Rookie of the Year. Nice one. They dropped picks of the shooters. I'm guessing they got arrested. Number two, Mike Trout. Did they get arrested, Tracy? Jose Altuve, Houston, 16 out of 25 going to Jizzo. Alright, let me do a recap here. Alright, let's do a recap. Juice WRLD was his cousin. Juice WRLD freaking OD, hopping off a plane. Yeah, they might be safer in jail than they were on the street after that, honestly. How old were they? Were they super young or were they older? That'd be interesting to see if it was just some freaking young guy looking for some street cred or if it was a dude that, like, held a grudge from back in the day when they was in middle school or some shit. Or like he robbed somebody in like 2001 and that guy clapped back finally. Thanks again, guys. Number 5 is in the box. Appreciate it, ladies and gents.